Hi there, I'm Stephanie Marley from SAP's community. In the next couple of minutes, I'm pleased to interview SAP community champion Michael Keller about his developing on ABAP. We are also joined by SAP community YouTuber Mamikee Kanneh, who produced a great series for beginners learning to develop on ABAP. Before we get started, let's have them introduce themselves. Mamikee?
Hi, my name is Mamikee, and I'm a developer advocate with the Developer and Community Relations Team here at SAP. I focus on ABAP learning for new and upcoming developers who are interested in ABAP. So I start with the beginner concepts and topics for them. These are all produced on YouTube, Twitter, and our SAP community blog.
Michael.
Hi, my name is Mamikee Kanneh, and I'm living and working in Germany, mostly working with SAP software, business processes, data models, and so on, programming in ABAP, and doing a lot of logistics topics. Moreover, I'm working in my free time on own projects, and I publish blogs on the SAP community. And a few years ago, I was nominated as a SAP champion.
Michael, I'm happy to ask you, why do you heart ABAP?
I heart ABAP is my Twitter handle, and it's really true. I love ABAP as a programming language. It's great for developing business software, and it's closely tied to the SAP software. So you have a lot of options, you have a lot of business processes, you have clear data models, so you can have a look how something should work, and then you can do your own development. And then not to forget, there is a great SAP community where I'm active also. I love this community because you can exchange ideas, you can discuss, you can meet a lot of interesting people, and you get always help if you have a question. So it's a good idea to, when you start with ABAP, to join the SAP community too.
Mamikee, why are you passionate about ABAP?
I think my passion comes from just learning it. Like, as everyone who I teach and everything that I do on the content that I produce, all specifically for beginners, and for me, like, learning it and noticing that I can be able to deploy everything into one system, I think that was something that was very interesting to me, and it made me learn more and get into it. And then if you're a part of the SAP ecosystem, it ties in really well with all of the tools that we have as well. So I would say that's why I'm passionate about learning it, and I'm continuously going to try my best to teach others and get them interested and love ABAP, just like Michael.
A huge thanks for listening in today. So we hope that you've learned if ABAP is something for you. Check out the video and connect with others. Please join our community, community.sap.com, and love ABAP.